when you are unlucky. Then you feel how the team is and how everyone works together. You see everybody is still here and this feels good.
I was in my camper and Melanie came to me and she said, "Miracle Mike is running." And this was like, yoo-hoo! I'm ready to race. He had to choose a number and inside I was thinking, please, 13:07, 13:07, and now I have 7!
It takes us forever to prepare Glemseck. We were able to win it last year, and this year we would like to repeat with Miracle Mike and Katja and the whole Indian team.